Hey y'all, today I'm going to be giving you three tips on how to generate quality leads with Facebook ads. In the past, you may have heard me talk about our Leads Accelerator. This is actually one of the necessary steps that need to be in place to attract, qualify, and convert more leads online. Before we figured this out, we did everything manual over and over again with little to no success. All right, my goal for you is that when you watch this video, you'll be able to walk away to focus on quality lead generation to help you grow your service-based business. So first, you will need to make sure that you understand your target audience and who you're marketing to. This is absolutely crucial, and none of this rest of this video will matter if you do not understand who your target audience is online. Make sure that you start with this because if you don't, it's going to be almost impossible for you to generate quality leads online and a waste of money. All right, number one is to serve one type of client. That could be B2B or B2C. It could even be industry specific or really niching down. But find out where your audience is and create the kind of content that they want. For example, you're a service-based business watching this type of content right now, and we serve service-based businesses who are trying to generate leads online. So do the exact same thing that we are, copy this, literally serve one type of client. When you do this, you're able to narrow down your marketing, you're able to narrow down your content so that it resonates with your audience. Number two, create content that speaks directly to your audience and yell out qualifiers. For example, how many people that they serve, what type of amount of employees that they have, how much revenue do they generate every single year? If a client that you're potentially working with only serves one or two people per month, that may not be a good place for you to go and help that person. If you're a B2C customer, you may find out that you go and do landscaping at home, but they don't really even spend any money on having somebody mow their lawn, let alone the landscaping of the house. So you gotta figure out what those things are that are gonna qualify that person and talk about that. So if you created a video ad, you would wanna say, hey, we help people in this area, and we help people who are looking to do something, whether that is like upgrading their homes, that are looking to sell their home soon, whatever that may be. It doesn't have to be specific, but it should be in general that you tell them about something to make them think, oh, this is for me. When you do that, you already start to qualify that person even before they go to fill out your form or to schedule with you. And number three, add a questionnaire to your consultation or scheduling form. So if you're working with B2B, then you wanna make sure that you are asking questions that qualify them. Their name, their business, their website so you can talk to them, their monthly income, how many employees they have if it's necessary. All of those make sense for the B2B world because you don't wanna sit on the phone or talk to somebody on the phone who is not qualified. For B2C, make sure that you figure out, okay, where's the address? If I'm going to your home or if I'm serving you this way, or let's say if you're a dentist and they're coming to you, make sure that you find out if they have insurance. Maybe find out if they have the needs or the ability to pay for, you know, this type of treatment. What are those qualifiers and what they are for you are different for each business, but you just need to figure out what they are. Don't do it too much. I would say the perfect amount of questions that somebody will fill out is between, I would say, 6 to 12 questions max. B2B, you could do about 12 questions. For B2C, 5 or 6, but you should be able to qualify the customer by that point. So if they schedule with you and they're not the great fit, then just message them back and say, hey, look, I don't think we're gonna be a good fit because we don't serve these types of clients. Don't call them out for why you didn't qualify them, but give them an alternative for it. So make sure you do that. So just to kind of recap, make sure you serve one type of client. Make sure that you create content that speaks to your audience and yell out qualifiers. And three, make sure you have some kind of questionnaire so that you don't schedule a consultation or go out to somebody's house without finding out more about their business. Okay, hopefully that helped you figure out how to generate quality leads online through Facebook. If you'd like to learn more about our Leads Accelerator program, you can get our free training on how to attract, qualify, and convert more leads online for your local business by clicking the link below. Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed this video on how to qualify more leads online through Facebook. If you did, make sure you hit the subscribe button and hit the bell so you don't miss out on any of the content we put out every single week.